the great Jim Pelham. I want to thank all the volunteers who are out here at T-shirts and really helping out a lot. I want to remind everyone that the annual Gravesite event, which is really, I don't want to say what it's all about, but it's kind of an important part of Vic's weekend here. It's going to be free, of course. It's tomorrow. It starts at 10 at Oakdale Cemetery. Everybody knows where this is. If you don't, it's on Eastern Avenue. Parking is limited, so you may want to arrive early. The band that will be playing is a band called Jim Cullum's Jazz Band.
Okay, thanks everybody. And nothing like this Vic's festival, huh? Greatest thing going. And, you know, you spent your whole life kind of idolizing the Vic's music, and this is a kick to be here. So I think that one of the things we want to do is to kind of generally turn the sound down a little bit. You sound guys just drop a little bit off, and if some instruments you can't hear at all, then turn them up a little bit. That's a good philosophy, I think. We'll try it anyway. We're going to start with a tune called Deed I Do.
Thank you.
Can't hear you.
Little less guitar.
Wait a minute. Little less guitar.
Yep, a less guitar.
A little less guitar. Well, we have to leave this in the hands of the pros, I mean. Maybe you want to think, can you hear the clarinet?
It's good back here.
More tuba, that's what it is. Now, this tune won't have a vocal when we get around to it. I'm going to put this microphone back here just so we'll be ready for the vocal. I'll tell you what this is one of the most beautiful pieces. It's titled I'm Coming Again, and all of you who are Fix devotees know this piece. One of the most beautiful, beautiful solos is I'm coming again. And so it's quite a thing. And so we'll do our arrangement, and Howard will sing the chorus, and here we go.
Thank you.
Ken, how was that? Good people?
Play a hot tune after that.
Like that? Here's a tune for you now. Sorry, and this is one of the, really big tunes, hot tune. Starts with a clarinet solo. Evan Ernston playing the clarinet with us.
Thank you.
Okay, I think we'll play marching. Complete with the verse. And, you know, we're trying to stick to mostly these famous Vicks tunes and mix a few pop tunes like this. And here's marching.
Thank you.
Well, that's best we could do. Okay, playing the bass, Don Mossick. be a team for you called Big Boy. And they're by the Wolverines. It's just starting out, you know. Young guy, 20 years old, struggling. Ready to rise to fame, you know, with a series of recordings. And Jeanette, he's from Indiana. So here's one of the tunes. Here's Big Boy. good man is hard to find.
Thank you.
going to end up in the fast team, but we're out of time, so you have to wait for the next set. Here on Jazz Band Ball. And we had a blast on this one. Thanks for being in the audience and doing this with us. Evan Arts is playing clarinet. Thank you very much.